books by this author yet, but I'm planning to. I chose this book because one of my friends was reading it, and I was interested in the book cover and the whole book. This book was set mainly in the hospital because that was where the main character was sent after she had her car accident. The entire book was mostly about the main character in the hospital trying to make the decision whether she wants to stay or not and having flashbacks about memories. The main character in this book is Mia and Adam. Mia is the main character. She's a 17 years old girl. And Adam was her boyfriend. I think they were the main character because they were in love, and after Adam talked to Mia, she made her decision. The main plot of this book is Mia and her parents going on a trip over to her aunt's house, and they got into a car accident. Mia's parent and brother died, but then now she has to make the decision whether she wants to stay or not. The theme of this book is love and friendship. It's love because it's not only about relationship love, but it's also about family and friends. And it's friendship because Kim, her best friend, was there for her the entire time when she was in the hospital. And I would recommend this book to people who like books that have flashbacks and sad story. I cried while I was reading this book because it was really emotional, and I wouldn't recommend this book to immature people.